The valve is off now. This is our switch. It has 3 gears. Press the on button to open the air valve. The air valve blades begin to open until they reach 90 degrees. Press the off button, and the air valve will return to the closed state. During the rest of the process, we alternately press the on button and the pause button until the air valve is fully open. It is the same process as the air valve closing.